Agonizing reappraisal of my work and change everything as much as possible and hate everything I've done and try to do something entirely different, better. Maybe that kind of process is necessary to me, pushing me on and on. The feeling that I can do better than that shit I just did. Maybe you need your agony to accomplish what you do. And maybe it goads you on to do better. But it is very painful. I know.